just know her inside out. She's one of my best friends, and it just works.
Right. Now, I love the fact that we finally see you getting some action in the film, even if it's just a little bit with Chris. But it was nice to see Black Widow and Captain America come together. How was that on-screen smooch for
you? Oh, it was delightful. Any moment I have to get close to Chris Evans is, you know, just a... another feather in the old cap. You know, Chris and I have actually had, in the Nanny Diaries, we were, you know, a romantic pair on set. You know, I've known him for 10 years. You know, it's like my brother in some ways.
Right. So it was easy then. It wasn't like you guys had to do a bunch of different takes because it was awkward or anything.
Well, you know, at this point, we're like old and jaded. So it's like, all right, bring him on. You know, no big deal. Pop in the Tic Tacs. Get the cameras rolling, and you know Chris Evans is not he's not homely by any stretch of the imagination. Let's be honest, you know what I mean. Chris and I we've made 4 movies together. I've known him for 10 years, and he's like a brother. Like, you know, we like the big sort of somehow younger, a little bit annoying but always charming brother you wanted.
All right, everybody, tense up!
All right. I'm gonna act the shit out of this, I promise.
Yeah. Stop f***ing with me, Tom. The camera's on me now.
What the f*** is the line I forgot?
Ms. Maximoff manipulates my gaffer to pursue. Ms. Maximoff manipulates molecular and polar to move.
Would you like another one?
Moving on.
Same thing that should happen to you. Psychological about, oh, mother.
Yep. See a smooth motherfucker walking towards you. Speech up.
If you could pick one person from Team Iron Man to join our team, who would you pick?
Black Widow.
Oh,
very good.
I know why.